I'm Erich Ebel with another Museum Marketing Minute, also known as How to Sell Yourself in 60 Seconds, brought to you free from Washington, our home, communications. Today's topic, crisis communications. Did you have a plan to deal with the COVID-19 shutdown? With proper strategy and planning, you won't be caught off guard the next time the world decides to throw us a curveball. Museums have done a remarkable job of weathering the storm, but it hasn't been without casualties. The Bellingham Railroad Museum, the Mount Rainier Railroad and Logging Museum, and others have all shut down for good. Here are five reasons to give yourself a fighting chance with a crisis communications plan. Number one, it's inevitable. A crisis will happen. When it does, having a plan could be critical to your survival. Number two, staff and volunteers want to see that one big family talk put into action. Number three, your customers need information, even if it's saying you don't have all the answers right now. Number four, communication fosters trust and respect. Having a plan means you are competent and confident. And number five, silence speaks volumes. You'll lose customers if you bury your head in the sand. Washington, our home, can help you develop a crisis communications plan so you are prepared. Reach out to us at washingtonourhome.com and be sure to subscribe to get more free museum marketing tips and tricks.